I've felt worse.
Why don't you put that cord in a mirror for thousands of years and then see how it feels about the table?
Really? Hate the table!
I want you.
Lavish, she's getting away!
I was right! No one could be that well adjusted!
You're spying on us?
Well, I wouldn't call it spying, because that would make me feel bad.
You're really here.
Hey.
Lapis! You came back!
Yeah, I'm kind of taking a break from water right now. But thanks for the lake.
Who's dull now?
Who's pitiful now?
I don't want your garbage. This is a baseball bat. It reminds me of when I played baseball. This is the leaf Steven gave me. It reminds me of the time Steven gave me a leaf.
No problem, Bob.
It's Lapis. Peridot. Are you okay?
I understand you don't see the beauty of this, but you will. There was a time when I couldn't see it either. But I learned to appreciate organic life. It's really different and special.
Lapis, fly us in!
No.
Amethyst! I have the glasses!
There is no amethyst. Only garnet.
Warp.
Which means Little Homeworld is 83.7% complete.
Only 83.7%?
We'd better get cracking.
This is for you.
What the? 142 pieces? 60 crayons? 24 oil pastels? It even has watercolors?
Do you like it?
I love it!
Stay back, Steven!
Bismuth, I can't think of...
This plan sucks.
Steven!
Earl. Amy.
Bob.
And Sophie.
Water? Seriously?
Yeah.
You do realize that I spent the last few months trapped under the ocean, right?
Sure, but I thought...
It was an endless, crushing darkness. Wet and bleak and suffocating. Water was the tomb I lived in for those months.